very big. B. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's a nice weather. Completely nice weather compared from the last few weeks staying here. No wind, it's very hot. The beach is fully from left to right and to the other side. It's almost 3 days after the Bayram holiday and people went back to their cities, to their job. And if you are planning to have your holiday, short holiday, maybe you're sitting down in Istanbul, Tekirdağ, Bursa, and you have a short holiday. I can say it's very easy and not very crowded in this place compared, or rather than going to Asian part, Marmaris, Burum, or other part of Turkey. Alsha is way cheaper, I mean the prices of course, compared to other summer holiday places in Turkey. Sea is beautiful, clean. There are a lot of places you can go, a lot of things you can do. You can rent a bicycle or you can rent a motorbike and enjoy the island, going in many places. It will be a nice holiday for you. I'm sitting in front of the beach. This is a small park in here and some people are staying inside the park. Most of the people of course are staying at the beach. I remember last month this park is fully mulberry trees and I'm enjoying picking up the free mulberry fruits, which is really expensive. Stay tuned, I'm gonna give you a short tour, probably 5 to 10 minutes, and don't go. So guys, all I wish for you is to enjoy life. Don't think too much, don't worry too much, enjoy whatever you can enjoy. We doesn't know life tomorrow, so live life, enjoy life, and stay tuned.
Thank you.
Absha Marina.
Thank you.
These are all made in here. All local artisanate. Merci. Thank you.